deeds. In Surah Yunus, the Almighty Allah says, أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ لَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. The word أَوْلِيَاء, plural of وَلِي. وَلِي means one who is friends with Allah, one whom Allah loves. Who are they and how can I become friends with Allah? الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ. Those who believed and they were righteous. They avoided sinning and sins. They avoid displeasing Allah the Almighty and committing sins. So such people, Allah delivers for them the glad tidings in the life of this dunya and in the hereafter as well. So what are the qualities of awliyaullah? الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ.